What's going on, American Truck Simulator family? This is AA Ron with the Little Gaming Channel back with another video. Hey, you guys, this is AA Ron up late night with another video. Today we're going to do a quick run to Truckee. As you can see on the screen, this is my delivery right here, Truckee, and let's get it on. All right, this is my Peterbilt 389. You know how I love Peterbilts. Peterbilt 389. Look at there. Custom rims, custom tires, custom color tires. That's beautiful. Look at the paint job. It's kind of has like a flake on it or some kind of flake in the paint job. As you can see, it's a cool little paint job. I like that. Yeah, that's my truck. All right, you guys, let's get on with this. This is going to be a quick stream tonight. Let me get situated in my seat. All right, let's get it on. Hey, what's going on, 429? What's happening? This is gonna be a quick trip. So we got 2 hours to go pick this load up. Let me see something here. No, that's not what I want. Hey, good evening, Epic. Good evening, good evening. Let me see here. What am I trying to do? All right, there we go. Yeah, I have the snow mod also, 429. I'm going to be playing that soon. I'm going to be using that. Wasn't compatible with this version of the game. So I had to get the updated version. Yeah, we're going to pick up a load real quick and we're going to pick up a load and take it to Truckee. T-R-U-C-K-E-E. That's where we're going to take it to. I've got about an hour and 40 minutes to go. Pick this load up. If track. We got some bad weather coming in off in the distance. Whoa, just missed that train. No, what I did is at 4:29, I didn't go live. I was testing out some stuff. I was looking at Streamlabs, so thinking about changing over from my streaming software from OBS to Streamlabs. So I went live for a quick second. All right, got about 51 minutes to go. Pick this load up. Yeah, exactly. What was that? Live for about 4 seconds. Yeah, I think I may be switching over to Streamlabs. We'll see. Now I'm getting used to my new stick setup. I actually configured my stick to actual H shift setup, like a real truck. So I'm getting used to it, getting used to the positions that I had before, getting used to the different gear positions. Should be still available. Yeah. Take the job. Where is it? It's to my right, I guess. hopefully I can go all the way around. Adjust my suspension, okay. Adjust my suspension. All right. I dropped my suspension. Let's see if I can get it in there. That worked. All right, let's get on the road. What's going on, Brookhaven? Oh, you figured out how to do the whole convoying thing? Oh, no convoying tonight. Probably won't convoy again till this coming weekend, till Saturday. This is gonna be a 7-hour trip? God, I thought it was shorter than that. No, not tonight, Brookhaven. Not tonight. I've never been to Truckee before. This is where I'm going now. I've never been there. Oh, gear. got my distance camera in. Yeah, I like that camera. Then I adjusted my brakes. I've been doing some adjustments to the whole game, so I adjust my brakes so I don't slam so hard, so it doesn't stop. I like this new H setup, the real H setup. I like how you drive real trucks. Before, mine was set up all wonky, but I'm getting used to the way it's set up now. I think it's working out pretty good. YouTube is a great way to learn different things. It is a great place to learn different things. YouTube can be a big asset. It really can. Learn a lot of stuff on YouTube. So I'm on my way to Truckee. I've never been up there before. There's that train. I drive better I'm just taking my time, you know, and just focusing on driving instead of doing a bunch of things, interruptions. Once I start getting interruptions, like phone calls and things like that, kind of just screws everything up. That's why I try to find the best time to actually get on the game. Eventually, I'm gonna have to get on the 80 freeway, I think. And I'm gonna let you know something. Turn this down some. Having your mods set up in the correct order helps tremendously. Do not think that you can have your mods set up in any old order and expect your game to work right, to actually run right without crashing. I had to take some time and just organize all of my mods. Yeah, I had to take the time and organize my mods. And since I organized my mods, I've had very few crashes. So, take your time. I knew I was getting on the 80. Take your time and organize your mods. Yeah, take your time and organize your mods. That's very important. Wow, this JBX graphics mod looks pretty good. Out in the distance, all the clouds, looks really good. Yeah, I've never been on the 80 freeway before. I've never been this way. I don't think I have. Can't remember. Maybe I have. But I can't remember. This is beautiful up here. Really beautiful. Oops. Wrong gear. You get over. Five high, there we go. That's better. or low. Really beautiful up here. Uh-oh, looks like we got some traffic slowing down up here. My mouse. I need to get my VR headset. Wow. That was scary. How long a trip? I got 4 hours and 11 minutes. Whoa, what's going on here? So slow. Thanks. Hey, good looking out, 429. I do need gas. I didn't even notice that, man. That's what I forget to do all the time. Is get gas, dude. Jesus, I do that. Thank you for that. What if there's a gas sensor, that a gas thing that will alert you? Because I do that often. I need gas really bad. Here. It says 3 hours. I need gas real bad. That truck stopped up there? Gas. I'm gonna run out in a minute. grind up these hills. I'm definitely going to run out of gas. I think I'm gonna make it. I think I'm gonna run out of gas. Hope I don't run out of gas on a hill. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it. To get over, I'm gonna definitely run out of gas. Second, I told you I'm getting used to this gear shift. Thought I was going into five. Yeah. I better lay off the gas, huh? I'm about to run out. About to be coasting in a minute. I hope it's an incline coming. I hope I'll be going downhill in a minute so I can let off. Oh, here we go. Let off the gas. See if I can coast. Think I can coast to a gas station? Gas, I'm coasting. No gas station. Little gas. Come on, gas station. Care about no viewpoint. I need gas. Bad. Whoa, that truck is rocking. I better slow down. Man, I'm surprised I ain't ran out of gas yet. I gotta get off the freeway and go the other way. That's the way it had me go. Hopefully it's the gas station up here. Gotta be a gas station up here. Gotta be a gas station somewhere around here. Huh? I gotta see. Where's the gas station? Wow. How far is that? Let's see. 7 hours. Wow, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Wow, no gas station. Oh, come on, man. How did I do this? That's 7 hours away. No gas, man. I'm gonna have to fill up. Well, only thing I could do is try it. All right. All right, all right. I'm moving. Shut up. Be blowing at me. Wow, no gas stations. That's cold. Look at my tank. And I'm gonna run out of gas maybe twice before I get to my destination. I'm about to go uphill. Hour and 38 minutes. Who knows? Let's pray. Let's pray. Dear Father God, please get me to the gas station. Well, get me to my drop-off point. Come on, dear Father God, get me to my drop-off place before I run out of fuel. Do I have an hour and 28 minutes worth of fuel left? I think not. I think I'm asking too much of the Lord. Trailer damage? Where did I hit? Oh, there we go. Out of gas. I'm out of gas. I'm out of gas. I'm out of gas, people. Out of gas, out of gas, out of gas. Oh boy, come on. Emergency refueling. Man, that don't give you no gas. That's horrible. That's the amount of gas they give you? I might run out of gas again by the time I make it there. I have 50 minutes and 41 miles to go. As I make this load, make it on time to drop this load off. Uh-oh, truck coming on the freeway. Let me over, baby, let me over. It's dark out here, you can't really see. Wait a minute. Whew. I think I got an exit coming up. Did I miss my exit? Oh, God. I missed my exit. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, man. Oh man, I can't drive way back up that hill. Are you kidding me? I missed my exit. Get out of the way. I'm so annoyed. Now, here I go with this crap. I didn't think I missed the exit. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, my goodness. Was the exit? Man, good grief. Gotta get this mouse out of the way. I ran out of fuel again. Come on. Shut up. I ran out of gas again. At least the music is nice. The music is, hey. Where did I just, oh my God. Oh my God. Where did I just, I hit the wrong button. I hit the wrong button. It's gonna be one of these nights. Next checkpoint, 2 hours. Where is the next one? Oh, that's on my way. Huh? That's on my way. Boy, this load's gonna be late. Oh yeah, I don't have fuel, duh. I hit the one wrong button. All right. Gas station is here. What? Wait a minute. The gas station is right here. Oh my God. Oh wow. Did anybody else see this gas station or am I tripping? This is small. Small area. Nah, I don't have a map mod in. That was, turn his engine off. Nah, I don't have a map mod in. That was weird. Unless it was covered over by one of them other little icons or something. Yeah, but it's right there. Let me see when I zoomed out. I know I didn't see it. Ah, I think I was on top of it. You see? See, I was on top of it. I was here, but I was right on top of it. That's why I didn't see it. See, I was doing this. I had it out like this far, and I couldn't see it. I was right on top of it. Oh, let me take this waypoint off. Let me take that off. Okay, now let's do it. Wow, this load is gonna be late. All right. You know what? I gotta unplug this mouse. What did I just do? Oh. Okay. I had to unplug that mouse. Oh. Neutral. Why does it say it's in? Why is it saying it's in three and I'm in one? My sim dashboard says that I'm in gear three, but I'm actually in gear one. I'm not gonna be able to get out of here. I'm not gonna be able to get out of here. People, it's one of those runs. It's gonna be one of those runs. Back up out of here. It's gonna be one of those runs. What's over on the side of me over here? Turn my hazard lights on. Maybe everybody will stop. All right, let's do this. Whoa, ho. Thank you. Oh, sorry. Wait a minute. My buttons are not working. It's my. Oh, that's why. My, hold on here. One second. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Test, test, test. Test, 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 test. Okay. All right. I had to adjust something real quick. My Go XLR Mini wasn't up. Okay, so it's up now. All right, you guys. I don't know. This weather here in California is weird. I got this post-nasal drip thing going on. And I gotta mute my mic because I don't want to be coughing at you guys. Okay. 9 hours? That thing took me 9 hours out of the way? Is it? It's Wow, let me get on the road. Stop playing around. Wow. 9 hours. Sure is dark out here. This load is going to be late. Wow. That's not good. All right, Kid 429. I'll see you later. Probably catch you on the next convoy. You know what? This load is going to be late anyway. Because this load should have been there. Hold on 1 second. Let me do something. Change the time. It's going to be late anyway. So, ain't no sense of driving at night. different camera angle. Every time I do it, I swerve. We're gonna make this load. Be my last run of the night. I'm gonna make this load. The last thing I do. It's a beautiful map, though. I mean, it's beautiful. Graphics. Look at there. What's that about? That's crazy. Crazy. Now he cleared up. What was that about? Go outside like that, I wind up swerving all over the place. What that's about. Graphics again.
again.
Oh, I guess it was just a passing lane. Six hours to go. Good grief. This is crazy. Oops, sorry about that. Thought I had the mic on you. Whoa! Good grief. Well, that wasn't cool. That wasn't cool at all. Hey, McFry, thank you. As soon as you said that, somebody slammed on their brakes in front of me. My time. 6 hours and 3 minutes to go. This is similar to the Million Dollar Highway, you know? Ever driven the Million Dollar Highway with all the non-stop full of just vegetation. Right. Too slow. 5 hours and 18 minutes. I'm almost there. No, I'm back. I was talking to one of my buddies. He's about to join in the chat, so ignore him. He's probably about to get in here and call me all kind of names, so I'm just letting you guys know now. I shouldn't have never told him what my channel was. How much time we have? We have 4 hours and 30 minutes to go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I need to slow down. Yeah, that's my buddy, God's man, and there's no God in him. Yep, like an accident over there. Sacramento, am I? Where am I going? Yeah, almost don't count. Oh, hell. Almost missed my turn off. Back on the 80 now. So when the tow service came, it took me way out of the way. Now I'm back on it. Yeah. Well, thank God this is a simulator. Hey, they say, hey, J.E., they say it's not a crime if you don't get caught. All right, 3 hours to go, which is, you know how gaming time is. 3 hours, not 3 hours. Uh-oh, got some road work signs up here. Traffic is probably merging to one side. Yep. Traffic is merging. All right. is already late. That's my air horn for you, Jay. Trucks to the right lane. Slamming on your brakes like that, bro. Jesus. This agriculture. Trucks, buses. All right. Agriculture. Here. Inspection in progress. You may continue. Thank you. All right, people, let's get out of here. Let's not slow this down. We're already late. These guards, oh, they're coming through right here. Highway patrol. One thing about it, those triples drive slow. Man. Those triples go real slow. All right, I got an hour and 48 minutes. Then I got to park this big thing. All right. Almost there, you guys. Almost there. Here we go, Truckee. I made it to Truckee. Uh-oh. 56 minutes to go, and we're gonna park this baby. Almost there. Almost there. Rest area. Like we got an exit possibly coming up. Get off there. Man, where's the exit? You know what? There's a glitch in this game. There's no exit. There's no exit. That's what screwed me up last time. There's no freaking exit. Wow. Can you believe that? There's no exit. Well, I'm gonna go down here and go back up and around and see if there's an exit. I'm gonna go back around. I was looking at my GPS. Shut up. Ah. There was no exit there. There's no exit. See, there's no exit. What's up with this triple? Yeah, there's no exit for that. There's absolutely no exit. It's not even on the map. Wow. Well, that was a waste of a time, right? You gotta follow the map, J.E. Yeah, Brooklyn Haven. Yeah, I don't convoy till Saturday. I'm not convoying till Saturday. I'm not gonna convoy. I stop convoying during the week. So, if you catch me on the yeah, I'm about to stop this. Cause there's no exit. And I'm wasting my time on this. I know I didn't. That's what happened last time. I thought I missed it. But I didn't. Unless it's something funny with the map. Let me see. See, why wasn't this blocked off? This is going off the map. Wow, this is weird. I'm off the map. I'm on the road. I'm off the map now. You look at the GPS, I'm off the map. This is not even marked on the map. Now you got to look at the map. This is not marked on the map. Look at the map. I'm off the map. This is not even on there. See, I'm going across the map. Man. This is crazy, man. That spot wasn't even on the map, man. No cars, no nothing around here. Wow. Where is this going? All right. The map didn't say keep straight. Yeah, if I'd have kept straight, I'd have did the same thing all over again that I did. Alright, so this load is gonna be late. I already know that much. Yep. Hey, still made 14,000. I want to see something before I log off. I know I'm not tripping with this map. Oh. Brakes. Yeah, this is a section that's off the map. Just in case you guys make this run to Truckee, this section is off the map. On the map is the yellow and the gray. Yellow, gray, red. Off the map is all that black area. Not even moving off the map. All that. Man, ain't nobody tripping. All that black area is off the map. Getting back into the yellow is connecting the map back. Now, back onto it. J.E., what you tell me, man? Go to bed, man. You gotta get up and go to work in the morning. Hey, you guys, thank you guys for coming out and watching the video. Appreciate it. Pull over here. Hey, well, that was an interesting video, you guys. I appreciate you guys always coming out and watching the video, supporting the channel. Make sure you, if you're taking that trip to Truckee, you got to watch it, because when you're going up to the location from Sacramento, there's no exit. It makes you go all the way down, turn around, and come back up, going south. And if you're on the map, if you're looking at the map, it'll have you go, it's not even marked. It'll just have you go straight. It'll tell you to go straight, but once you pass up your drop-off point, you see it on the map, the next exit, you gotta get off. I'll show you real quick what I'm talking about. See this little road here? See, my load was over here. You know, matter of fact, see, these roads right here should have been connected, and the street should have been like this, showing you your drop-off point. But if you're looking at the map, it just chops off here, like every other drop-off location. It gets you off the exit and takes you to the drop-off location. Right here, it doesn't. So your drop-off location is going to be here. But, you know, you exit here, or if you exit here, it'll whip you around and take you back up underneath the freeway in here. So there is an exit. It's just not, if you pay attention to the map, it'll have you pass it up. So that's a mistake on this map right there. See, because you don't see that, you know, too many other places on the map. So just letting you know, hey you guys, once again, I appreciate you guys coming out and watching the video. Once again, this is AA Ron with the Little Gaming Channel. I'll catch you guys on the next video. I do convoying on Saturday, but during the week I get on when I can. But as always, I appreciate you guys coming out and watching the video and subscribing. All right, please like the video, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. All right. Have a good one.